guys, it's Lena with LDM Creation. Today we're going to be making a really cute Halloween birthday theme little card. So I'm using this by Die Cuts With A View. It's like really shimmery. Let me get a close up. Really shimmery. And I'm using the dress forms framelits. And I'm gonna go ahead and just cut it. And this paper is very thick and elastically, so I'm gonna go with it twice. Okay, so see what I said. A little elasticy, so you need to be careful removing it. Okay, so there is my cutesy little dress. Okay, so let's set this aside. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start doing the card base here. Okay, so I cut the dress, right? And then I have this little boa. And I'm just going to go ahead and put this on the dress. I got this idea from my creative time. She did it something similar with her dress form. And I just thought it looks so cute. So I'm going to use hot glue to attach the boa here. Okay, so now I'm going to use Very Vanilla for the card base, and I'm just going to do an 8.5 by 11, score in half, on my card base. Okay, and then I use my Cricut, and I cut this little witch hat, and that's in the Happy Huntings cartridge. So I want to use and cut it at about 1.5, and I'm just gonna go ahead and put it here. But I think that I'm gonna use probably a background, so let me think what I'm gonna use for that. Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna emboss it. I found this C6 set that I had, and he has all these backgrounds. So I'm going to use the tree here, and this is the first time I've done this, so let's hope that I do it okay. I have to read the instructions, and it says, I guess I'm supposed to do it on tab 1, so yes, tab 1 here, and then it says I'm supposed to put the texture plate, which is that one. Then I'm supposed to put the paper. So let's put the paper here. Okay, which is what I'm gonna do. And then it says I'm supposed to put the silicone rubber, which comes in the kit. And I guess it moved a little bit, but let's pray for the best. And then it says I'm supposed to put the impression pad. Okay. Which is this one. And I move that again. Okay. And then, keep moving this stuff for it. Let's see. So put this one. And then I guess I'm supposed to run it. So let's see if it works. Let's see. Oh, okay. It worked. Okay. So, except that I accidentally embossed the C6 thingy here. But that's okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and let's see. Oh, okay. So This is supposed to be this way. Well, let's just play with it. I hope you can see it. Let's see. Let me get it close. Let's see. So, all right. This is my first time using the C6 pad, so bear with me. Trim a little bit of the stuff that I don't want embossed, and let's just make it a little even. Oh, in case you want to know, I'm doing the pumpkin pie for the background. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna do. And go here. Now I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and kind of like sponge the tree so it kind of stands up. And I'm using the soft suede stamp. Okay, so I went and put the little dress on the, let me zoom out a little, let's see here, there you go. Okay, so I went and put the little dress with foam tape, and then I went ahead and stamped a birthday wish that's just for you from the Remembering Your Birthday. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it here, and I use the large oval and the large scallop. So I think I'm just gonna put it here. Right. And then to finish it off, here I am going to use some, oops, there goes my stuff. I'm going to use some of the bling to kind of put them around, like to imitate fireflies in the middle of the night. So let me go ahead and do that. Okay, so I'm going to just pull them with my spatula. I can't find my other pick, so. Okay, and I think that's it. So there's my little Halloween birthday card with a little witch hat, the little framelits with a little boa, the C6 background emboss tree, a birthday wish that's just for you using the Remembering Your Birthday stamp set with the large scallop punch and the large oval punch, along with pumpkin pie cardstock and very vanilla cardstock. Until next time, thanks for watching and happy Halloween!